gaze. Submit, creature.
Where do we even begin to search?
Focus, Lucilla. You can feel the aberrant energies if you just focus.
Oh, this debris,
I hurt you feel it. So
God,
much!
I wish I could. It's turning my gut numb.
Keep clearing the path ahead. Likely the Dremora were using that creature to draw.
What even is this path?
The cult has made itself at home here. To be expected. These diagrams, they don't depict anything we've seen so far.
It almost looks mechanical. Cataclysm. Does that mean anything to you?
Not yet. Another vessel. But this one is drawing in energy.
Please
the Daedra didn't
suffer.
Bring this energy with them. They're drawing it out of the Dread Cellar itself.
What could have happened here that could produce that much vile energy?
We should destroy any more of these we find.
You'll hear no argument from me.
I sense more down these side corridors. We'll split up for now. Keep clearing the main halls of the enemy.
Protect it for the glory of Lord Dagon!
More of the cult's designs.
He said protect it. Do you think they finished it? Their cataclysm?
Kill!
Look for anything that might tell us what it is.
Got away.
We stopped its harvesting, at least. And I feel far greater concentrations of this power ahead.
I thought you'd lost your appetite for screams.
A battle mage? Martis, you know him?
I'll handle the Atronach who killed that damn mage.
Cyrenin, it ends here.
Listen carefully. You can still hear all their screams.
Channeling short pulses!
Is that malice in your eyes, Martis? Have I rekindled your passion for causing pain? You've
Focus
always had a special
Cyrenin.
Place of loathing in my heart, Cyrenin. Claw over yourselves for an escape! What it's like to beg for death. I'll show you.
He's gathered a massive amount of energy!
Your potential didn't know the depths you were leading her down. Maybe I'll show her how deep they go.
Our concern for how low you've sunk ends when we bury you.
I can manage this pile of overexcited rubble myself.
Cower and beg for release!
Thank you.
was responsible for this nightmarish place. You were responsible for this place.
That has no bearing on this mission.
We just killed another battle mage. Someone you knew!
I wasn't expecting to find anyone still here. This place was closed down.
I guess your secret wasn't as safe as you thought.
Our objective hasn't changed. Discover what the Waking Flame are up to, and stop it. We need to keep moving. Torturous energies are much stronger down here.
Whoever could have guessed? How could you ever have participated in this wanton cruelty?
No one here deserved your pity. Save it for the poor souls being butchered in Cyrodiil.
You can explain it to the Spire Council, in case you neglected to inform them of what you were up to here.
Lucilla, that will not go how you expect.
Daedra are pouring their energy into that machine!
There are more of them coming!
Over there as well. Lucilla and I will hold them back! Stop that thing!
Let this world be shattered for the glory of Mehrunes Daedal! The legions of Lord Daedal will overwhelm you! This is but a taste of the scorching deadlands. I will drink this well of agony.
Now do another of those spells. I can feel it. I think I can get you there. Use this. Take this portal back to the Cataclysm. That thing isn't defeated just yet.
Dance in this destruction, children of the Deadlands! Come, earth and fire, obey!
We were going to survive that. Nearly didn't.
So long as this awful place remains, what's to say they won't try again?
It looks like